pumpkin peanut butter. Dog treats. Here is all the ingredients you will need. Start by measuring out 1 cup of pumpkin puree. And 1/3 cup of creamy natural peanut butter. Make sure to use natural, as others may have sweeteners that are toxic to dogs. Then crack into large eggs. And mix all the wet ingredients until combined. Now it's time to add the dry ingredients. Add in 2 cups of whole wheat flour and 1/2 teaspoon of ground cinnamon. Mix until it becomes a ball of dough. Coat your rolling area and rolling pin with a sprinkle of the whole wheat flour to prevent sticking. Press and roll out dough to a 1/4 inch thickness. Then use the cookie cutter shape of your choice to start cutting out the treats. And place them on your cookie sheet lined with parchment paper. Place them in a 350 degree oven and bake for 30 to 40 minutes. And now you have healthy homemade treats perfect for your pet.